in the project, reaching out and also studying in the Word and things like that. So there's plenty to do in the kingdom of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right, brother, you got anything else you want to share with the world tonight right here?
All I can tell them, if there's anybody that's listening by archives or listening live, if you are out lost in this world and you haven't received God as your personal Savior, tonight is the night of salvation. You know, there's no better life than to serve God. Tonight is the night to get your heart right with God. Let all things go and let God be the Savior of your life.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. My, my, my. Today is the day of salvation. Reach out today, my friends.
Amen.
Hey, Brother Monroe, we love you, man. Feel free to call in anytime. God gives you an inspiring word, or if you want to share your testimony, or just call to say howdy, brother. It done me good to hear your voice, man.
Yeah, it sure done me good to hear yours too, brother. Been missing you, and Jesse said he loved you and everything and stuff, and he said he hopes to see you soon. So.
Amen. Give him a big old hug for me. Man, I miss you guys.
I sure will.
All right, brother. We love you, and God bless.
I love you too, and God bless you all.
Bye-bye. Praise God. Amen. The Lord is good. The Lord is good. Amen. All right. Enjoy this. We're going to be right back with you. You're listening to the Gospel Music Jukebox. Let's see. We got a prayer request. Edna Maximum, she says, everyone, please include in your prayers the safety of her daughter in Cuba, I believe that is, and all the youth who joined in youth tomorrow will be their scheduled to go home. They will be in the ferry for one night, and in the news there was a huge storm approaching. If this storm gets inside the Philippines, their trip will be canceled, but we all hope and pray that the storm will be gone. God bless you all. Dear Heavenly Father, right now, everyone, let's pray for Edna and all these children, her child, and those children that are in that youth conference. God knows right where each and every one of his children are. Amen. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we just ask that you keep those children camped about with your heavenly angels. And Lord, we know and believe that you are in control. And Lord, we entrust these children to you because we trust you. We trust that your will, your perfect will be done here on earth as it is in heaven. And Lord, we'll continue to give you the praise, the glory, and the honor for all things. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. All right, enjoy. We'll be right back. You're listening to the Gospel Music Jukebox. Hey, I'm your host, Evangelist Eddie Chaney. Feel free to give us a call tonight. You can call live. Just dial 1-931-484-4531. Love to hear from you. If you've got a Bible verse you'd like to share, a testimony, or just say howdy, we'd love to give you an opportunity to be heard right here on the Gospel Music Jukebox. Be blessed as we, yeah, get ready now. Get ready to raise up your hands. I'm looking for it. Amen. Because we're getting ready to have a little church in the kitchen. This goes out to the queen of multitasking over yonder in Rienzi, Mississippi.
Yeah, that's what my grandma taught me. I remember how she bowed. church like church in the kitchen. And singing in the choir, but I tell you, if the good Lord tarries, on Monday morning when the sun comes up, I'll be passing down a family tradition where both your body and your soul get fed at the church in the kitchen. Well, there ain't no church like church in the kitchen, where we're blessed and fed and loved and forgiven for my hungry soul. Like church in the kitchen. Church like church in the kitchen.
You ain't had church in the kitchen. I've had church in the garage, on the roof, on the front porch, back porch. Amen. Hey, there you go. Somebody give us a call and tell us where is some of the places that you've had church. I mean, you know, some people have had it in a basement, on the riverbank, on a fishing boat, or in the living room. Amen. We'd love to hear from you tonight. You can call in and participate live while we are live on the air by dialing 1-931-484-4531. We'd love to hear from you. Share your testimony. Share a Bible verse. Maybe a prayer request. Or just say howdy. Hey, you're listening to the Gospel Music Jukebox. God's good, my friends. God's good. All right, we're going to run over here and see if we can check our phone line. Praise the Lord. We've got some calls that came in today throughout the day. Remember, you can always call the pre-recorded line, leave your pre-recorded testimony or praise report or prayer request, and we'll play it on one of the programs. If not tonight, it'll be one in the near future. Amen. All right. Let's see. Praise the Lord. All right. Hold on. Give me just a second to get this thing up and going. Praise God. I love the Lord. How many love the Lord tonight? Amen. Give a big shout and just let the Lord know you're not ashamed of him. Stand and proclaim his holy and righteous name. Give this a listen and be blessed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hello, this is Brother Boyd London calling in to say a prayer. Father, I love you so incredibly much. I come to you in prayer in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, for sending your Son, Jesus, down here to die for our sins, for him shedding the blood on our cross for our sins, so that our sins can be forgiven and so that we can go to heaven. It says in Psalm 34:1, I will extol the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. I just want to praise you right now and worship you, Father, and glorify you and honor you, because you are a God that helps us so incredibly much. You promise in Psalm 103 to forgive all of our iniquities and heal all of our diseases, all those horrible sins that I've committed in my past before I knew Jesus and repented and changed are forgiven, and I can one day go to heaven. There's been numerous times that you have healed me and helped me, and I know right now everything that I need healing and help with, you are healing me. And I ask you, for anyone hearing this needs healing right now, for you to touch them and heal them by the stripes, wounds, in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Heal their sicknesses, their ailments. Deliver them from their trials and problems that they face in their life, give them strength, deliver them from sin. If anyone hearing this has not turned their life over to Jesus, bring Jesus and your love into their hearts and lives and set them free from sin. Help them to fall in love with you and Jesus. Set them free. Help them turn their lives over to you and to your son, Jesus Christ. They will never regret it. You forgive all our iniquities, heal all our diseases, bring all the power in the universe that you created into our lives to help us. I'm right here, Father, in Psalm 145. I will exalt you, my God, O King. I will bless your name forever and ever. Every day I will bless you, and I will praise your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised. His greatness is unsearchable. One generation shall praise your works to another and shall declare your mighty acts. And I just pray and ask, Father, that we can be a generation that praises you, that honors you, that glorifies you, that loves you so much. And as we praise you and glorify you and honor you, help us just to say no to the wickedness and evil. Help us to be great ambassadors for Jesus, to go out there and to proclaim your gospel to the world, getting many people saved. And help us to go out there and help the needy people, the homeless, the orphan kids, the kids on drugs, the people in prison, the people in hospital that needs prayers for healing. Help us to constantly help people and pray for others and get them healed and do good and be powerful soldiers for you and for your son, Jesus Christ, in your kingdom. Thank you, Father, and I love you so incredibly much for helping us all, delivering us all, and giving us strength and helping us to powerfully live for you and for your son, Jesus, who died for our sins on the cross. Pray this prayer in the name of your son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
My life in shambles from years of regret, wandering God. Can you forgive and forget? Bitter and broken, too blind to see, but mercy revealed, love's mystery.
Without a trace, there is
Praise God. Hey, I want to give a big shout to Brother Boyd London Thomas for calling in that testimony today. Amen. And just, well, he's faithful to obey the Lord. And I thank you for taking the time to call in at least once a day and share a Bible verse, share your testimony, or just shout.